When I was a child, I was taught how the Bible was God's infallible word, that He had inspired every line that was written so His voice could be heard. But now folks are saying there's a new way of thinking. The Bible is not clear. Well, friend, if you're needing some interpretation, listen and I'll bend your ear. Whosoever means whosoever, live forever means we're never gonna die. Forsake us never means that He will never leave us. Reign forever means He'll always be the King who rules on high. No, never means our sins are not remembered. A living Savior means that He's no longer dead. The Father changes never, the Bible will forever mean just what it says.
I know I'm not the smartest of people you've been privileged to meet. I tend to think this life is as simple as we make it out to be. That the faith of a child and the love of a Savior will open heaven's gate. And that God in His goodness gave a simple gospel, He even wrote it down that way.
Whosoever means whosoever, live forever means we're never gonna die. Forsake us never means that He will never leave us. Reign forever means He'll always be the King who rules on high. No, never means our sins are not remembered. A living Savior means that He's no longer dead. The Father changes never, the Bible will forever mean just what it says. Whosoever means whosoever, live forever means we're never gonna die. Forsake us never means that He will never leave us. Reign forever means He'll always be the King who rules on high. No, never means our sins are not remembered. A living Savior means that He's no longer dead. The Father changes never, the Bible will forever mean just what